mean, you know, so far, gameplay is very much Mass Effect. I do kind of miss not being able to play as Commander Shepard, who is weapon mod.
Who are you talking to?
What?
Who are you talking to?
What do you mean?
Are you talking to me?
I was just talking in general. I do, I mean, I do kind of miss the old. You think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms. It's food. I think. Can't be local. We're growing anything on this planet. So maybe they're bringing it in from off the world. More of them in the cluster? Not much enough. What's that thing again?
Try to scan one of those.
It won't let me. It's not something I can scan. Yeah. Unknown technology. Everything's just unknown technology. So much to explore.
Check that out. Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting. Then, if it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. I guess that makes it the alpha.
Dead animal here. In some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe that's not.
How is this even possible? Extreme example of a microclimate, maybe? Shielded by the cave all these years?
While the rest of the planet died?
Something nasty happened out there. But this means there's hope. Life as we know it can thrive in Andromeda.
Controller's vibrating. Why?
I didn't tell it to you.
Are you sure? You didn't tell it. Hey, there's not enough shit going on right now. What's confusing?
Are you back?
Yeah, this is that last firefight. So we're gonna go. This is the way I went. The cave is there to the right.
You're gonna go to the left.
Yeah. Where there's some flares that are just hovering in the sky.
That's what flares do.
Or maybe they keep shooting more off. I don't know.
They're probably just shooting more off. Well, they just came from above.
Is that a drill? Unknown alloy. I know this game right now is not that embracing.
It looks like you can jump up there to the left.
Jump up here?
Uh-huh.
You're right, I can. And there is not a thing up here.
Yes, there is. Can you not go in that little cave?
No.
That is not a cave? I don't understand how you're trying to get in there.
You don't understand why I'm trying to get in there?
Uh-uh.
Uh-oh. We got some shit. More people to kill.
That static's getting louder.
See, I was trying to tell you to go into that cave. I don't know why you tried to go in that little hole.
Clearly.
You better kill him quick before they kill your buddy again. You're about to die. How do you not be dead?
I hide and then let my shield regenerate.
And your health regenerates?
Toxic environment. Woo! Alright. I don't know how to use hill.
You don't know how to use what?
Usually there's a button to kind of use health, like a healing. Oh, that's cool.
What?
B like dashes me forward.
Oh.
Instead of just jumping up. There's not any like treasure chests or anything, or you know, loot crates. I don't like to feel this. Let's say ammo. Oh, but that's ammo. Oh, that's how you reload ammo, I bet. Cause see, now there's like a thing missing out of it. Like you only have so much. You only get so much from it. Oops.
So do you just like walk up to it and it automatically does it?
I'm guessing. Incendiary plates. All right. Thermal cup. Help protect them groins.
And keep them warm.
Well, yeah, that's what I mean, like, help protect groins. Yeah. What's it... Why is it doing that?
Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine. We sure could use some right about now.
Yeah, I ain't going any further. Let's go back and see if we can find the power switch.
Pretty sure it's back.
Pretty sure you're back. Is this it?
That's not working. I wonder what's inside.
Where the hell's this light switch at? I see that my map's kind of like dinging like that. I don't know why.
Oh yeah, so you just have to walk by it. It just took aim up.
Oh, I see, it's getting faster.
What's all this about?
You guessed it. Another weird alien machine.
Huh. Figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on?
That's a bomb, oh shit, run!
That can't be good.
So, a weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Maybe it did something.
Same look.
That looks like a cryo.
What is that?
What?
That noise.
Mm-hmm. So I've given you any enemies on your like life sign thing though.
No.
Oh, that door open.
Sure.
Some kind of research lab? Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado. Not exactly poetry, is it? Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Now I'm going to fight Rube.
It probably won't show up on your life science detector.
Oh, but sun's out here now. Get around that. Through the wall. I hate this control and it's constantly moving right or left. Mm-hmm. Is there someone invisible in front of me? Oh no, that's just them hitting my shield.
Mm-hmm.
Die!
We've figure out how to get your health up.
I'm sure there's health modules somewhere.
Just like there's ammo ones.
Yeah, I'm sure somewhere. I gotta get closer. Oh shit. He's down. Ooh, leveled up.
Well, that settled that. Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead before we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things start talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting.
What's it say?
What about you?
We didn't stop for
weapon, cash, katana.
I don't know what it is. Katana, where you at? Can I equip it? Okay.
Did you not pick it up?
I thought I did. I think it's gone. Yeah, it's gone.
Hmm.
Oh, it's... Oh. Okay. Okay, let's get... I'm good. Unknown.
Guess we got their attention. Are those gone?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking abilities.
You're shitting me.
You
died.
Damn it. Mission failure. Shit. Well.